I choose the program for the rims, I mount the rim, I check, I choose the car, SUV or light truck. I choose the position of the wheel on the car, mount the rim, valve in the front, my reference position, I press the pedal and the laser scans the rim. Now I can go to the graphic and I can check exactly where is my problem on the rim. Checking the graphic, I'm going forward and I can stamp the report. Rim number two, I check the second rim, I mount the rim, reference point, I press the pedal. I check the rim. I mount the rim number three. Mount the rim. Reference point. Press the pedal. Number four, mount the rim, go to my reference point, press the pedal, and the laser scans the rim. Now I can go to the graphic and I can stamp the complete report for all four rims.